Hi guys, I would like to test this home built DLG new pet board. I made it two pieces. One nose cone and the rear part. So I think with this pod, this glider can launch more stable. The weather is windy a bit, but let's see how it can work with it. The weather is windy, lots of turbulence. Let's see another one. Dorantos. Yeah, it is with this modification my nose cone is stable on the nose, so that lunge is perfect there or better. There are some tourmaline there. Ooh. Oh my god. Nice high lunge. Maybe I can catch some thermal in that high air. Wow. Wow. Little bit windy. On the tie. there are some turbulence. That air. Hard wind. Oh my god, I have to break that glider. But I think spot is better than earlier.